guys, what's going on? Musky Dragon here, and we are about to play Portal with RTX. I played Portal a long time ago. It's been a hot minute, and so we're going to try this new version out and see how it goes. Again, I want to thank y'all for watching. If you can, leave a like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you want to see played next. I'm thinking about doing some of that battle bit. I saw some play of that where it's like Roblox and Battlefield. It looks really interesting, just for a fun little video. So probably going to do that, and let's get going. Let's see how this is. It's been a while since I've played this game. I'm interested to see how it looks with RTX. So we got 55 seconds. Okay, let's look around a bit. Oh shit, did I? Ooh, did not mean to. So we're doing, yeah, da 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 da. I'm dancing with it. Don't worry, I know my West.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one.
I love how that's an RTX 4090.
And we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities,
advertising, if I've ever seen it.
For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from... Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
I don't like your sign here telling me that, oh, watch out, I may get hit on the head. Everything looks really good. I like how this looks. Look at it. Looks awesome. Gimme? Yeah.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
Don't mind if I do.
Note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Alright, let's get to... What's this? This is... Alright, this is one. It doesn't give me anything. Ah!
Please place the Weighted Storage Cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Hold on. We gotta get this one. Gimme. Ah! Come on, come on. Come on. Ah. Ah, no. I lost it. I gotta wait my turn. Right, button. Should be next.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
You are not ready. I'm about to fly through this sucker. I'm about to fly. Alright, number two.
Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
I need to go dentist. It's been a while. I got it. Alright, give me that.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device.
Dang right I am.
You can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Boom.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
To have your daughter tested? Here we go. You're
welcome
flying through this.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Boom.
Once again, excellent work.
This is a required test protocol.
We will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
No, thanks. What are we on now? Five? Four or five? We're flying through it out of 19. Now it does get harder the longer we go, I do know that. So we're on five, okay. Just gotta watch out for falling bricks. Okay. Grab that. Drop there. Oop. Actually, what I can do is you. Aha. Is there motion blur? I don't like motion blur. I may look at changing that.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
You lied.
As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1.
Definitely renders. Alright, so we're trying to get...
While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject hometown here.
I'm the pride of everyone. I don't know what you're talking about. Give me pride, Brock. That's how pride I am. You know what I'm saying? I love this little indie game. I really do. Like, it was like it. I remember playing through it the first time, and it was awesome.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Right now, we got a time with this little guy here. Come on, come back through. All right, here we go. Boom, got it. And jump. Oh, yeah. Take me up before you go. I'm ready to use more portals. Take me up. I don't know if that's copyright, if I could get in trouble for that or not. I don't care.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Oh, I see what I gotta do. So there... So, I gotta wait for it to come through. Let that go through. Hit there. No, wait, I need to do here. 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 Wait for that to come back. It's been a minute. It's been a while, but it's, you know, we're living. We're doing it. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to add some sound effects for y'all. Some call me the mockingbird of my generation. Songbird? Mockingbird?
It's merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Okay. We're on 9.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Okay, well. Go here. Go here. Actually, give me that first. Go here. Drop that. There. Here.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this fantastic.
There we go.
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Hello again. To reiterate,
previous warning,
the test was an anti-material momentum.
Boom. Okay. Boom.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
So I need to do you. Right. And then do you.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Woo! Oh, that was a turn and twist.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Okay. I guess I need to get up there somehow. Up here. Get that. That should get there. Then here. No, I need the other one. Turn. Ooh, perfect timing. Just plop it over there.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Phone Town, yeah.
Okay. So exciting. This is the high action pace, fast-paced gameplay y'all are looking for. I just know it. Okay. We're on 12. 12.
Fling yourself. Fling into space.
Fling myself. Okay. So there. Oh, there. And then there. Yeah, let's go a little higher. Be safe. Okay. There. Guess I gotta do this. Wee! Oh, there we go. Gimme. Oh, shoot. Well, can I get another? Or is that? Okay, do you. All right, no. More center. More center. That's what we're looking for. More center. We're going to assume it made it. Boom. All right. Then you. That's exactly how I would do it if I was that scenario. I'd go, wee. All right, 13, okay.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic cell and adrenaline.
I'm getting lightheaded from this, getting lightheaded from all this moving around and stuff. Y'all are kind of struggling on that one, ain't you? All right, what do we need here? So you hit there. You need to go out there. So there's that. And even there. And here. Ooh, could add it. Need to aim a little more there. God, this is trippy. Okay. You grab you. All right. Oh. I need to hit blue with this. Remember that. Here. And then here. 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 There. I guess I need to get there. To go here. Boom.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
No, I'll be missed. Ball, water, da-da-da-da-da-da, okay.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Okay, I'm an excellent test subject. I appreciate that very much. Now, something's not adding up here. Unless what you want me to do is, oh, where is it? I guess here. Here. Whoop. There we go. Go drop this off. All right, what do we got here? Okay, it's going back and forth there. I wonder, can I do a... There. Oh, well, there I go. That was the first one. Okay. Wait for the acid to come. Wait for that to come back up. Boom.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Made it.
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
What are we on? 15?
And grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
No. Shanks. So we need to hit that. And that. Right. Ooh, close. Boom. Been a hot minute, so let's do you. Pops that out. We just need to do you, 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 got it. There we go. Took a second. Took just a little bit, a little bit, a little brain power, you know? What do we got? Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Okay, we got that. We gotta fly over and through, so I'm guessing. Oh, this is one of. So, I'm gonna do you. And. Boom, got it. Okay. This takes me nowhere. How do I get over there? Oh, there it is. Alright, same thing. Okay, as soon as we... Son of a gun! I messed up. Okay. You. How the hell did that just work? There it goes. I think I'm... Oh, did I get stuck? No. Fudge. Okay. I think we gotta do the loop-de-loop thing. There we go. Yep, got it. Alright. So we got that. Let's keep going. That loop-de-loop's gonna kill me. So that goes in. Alright. Actually, let's plant it there. This here. Because what I can do is... step. Oh, I missed it. Alright, there it was. There was the jumping. Okay, let's try it again. Hit there. Then we'll go from... we'll jump out again. We'll play it safe. No. Oh. Okay. What do we got going on here? Okay. I'm gonna let both of those close real quick. Because I need to hit boom, 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 boom.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science of the Steam Fund for Girls? It's true.
I prefer not to. As it is though 2023, I still am a man. You know what? We are.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay, 16 still. So we're... Oh, that hurt. Okay. Alright, got him. This is the one where you gotta kinda figure these guys out. Got it. Good. Oh, what do we got going on back here? Oh, yeah. The cake is a lie. How many is that? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90. 90 days. The red eye. A trusted friend of science. Hello, Hello, can I help you? God, oh, that's another. I ain't counting all that. Anything else we need to see back here? Need more RTX 4090s? Yep, there's another one. We had the one from the very beginning. God, I forgot about this. You had some milk? I guess somebody took refuge back here. Okay, so we gotta do a boom. Ah, that hurt. Screw you, you little turd. Yo, come here, you. Ow, ow, ow. Taking these guys out. Gotcha. Where's that block?
The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Alright, we got this.
The Vital Apparatus Vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2,
Oh, yeah, this is the one with the heart. Yep, there it is.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
How do I... How do I get up there? No. You. I'm a little dumb, and that's okay, because I still got my degree, but still, a little dumb. I went to college for specific reasons, not for that, you know? Keep it at this level, and we're safe.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
All right. Wait, do I need to pin that sucker? Like, so it's going here. There. Do I need that to come through? Shoot. Got it. This is my companion cube. Ooh. Another hidden area? Oh, can't get in. Let's go look. Companion cube, help me get in. Oh, you can't even get in there. What do we got? Looks like we got some scribble scrabble pictures of the companion cube. They love the companion cube. You're the best companion cube. You really are. You really are the best companion cube. All right, what do I gotta find here? I know I gotta find something. Come here, companion cube. Oh, whoa.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Well, now that's not what we need. We need... Is this the only one that's actually running? Ooh. Boom. Wait on this to come through, and I'll step on that and get the last bit of energy thing put through. Got it. Companion cube, I need you. Companion cube, senpai, come here. Oh, I love you too, companion cube. You're the best. Like no one ever was. Actually, I wonder, can I do a... Ooh, yeah, we can get back here. So, oh, companion cube, I didn't know you were up to that. Oof. Where are you at, companion cube? I need to ask you these questions. Come here. Come here. Companion cube, you gotta explain yourself. Explain yourself here. What is this? Who else did you love besides me, companion cube? Hmm. Well, now we have a real predicament of... oh, I know what to do. Come on. You're coming with me, companion cube. We're making it out of this hellhole. There we go.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck.
Yeah,
however, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized.
What?
Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
You know what? I saw you loved other people. You're gone.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
I saw the pictures.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Boom. Okay. What do we got over here? We got help. It's watching me. I know it is. It's gotta be. Okay, guess not. Guess I'm just a fool for thinking I could go through that door. She's watching you beep. Not never, but now. Courage is not the absence of fear. Depends who you ask. Alright, what you need me to do here? Get there. I think I could do a... Is there a wall in here? Nope. Have to aim a little low. Nah, there we go. Okay, we need there. Here. And then. Yeah. I need to get there. Okay. Then I need to get down. And boom. Was I supposed to bring something with me from there? Oh, that's the exit. Okay, so I gotta go through here. And... Try to take those guys out with that ball of light. You. Where do you need to get to, I guess, is my question. Okay, we'll figure this out. So we gotta get... Nope, I fell! Yep, there it went. Knew it. Knew that was gonna happen. Wait, I know what I need to do. Hold on. Shit. Got it. There we go. Took me a second. Now, need to okay. That hits that as well. All right. So go here. Get here. Come on. Here's what we need to do. Okay, all right. Oh, I failed. Son of a gun. I wonder if I could do this. Nope. I need that angle. I need that angled. Boom. Yeah. Now we have a new problem. I don't know if it's a new problem. I know it's a problem. Because we kind of got to do a hop skip here. Oof. Oh, no! Almost. Okay. Did it. Took us a second. And then you, and we go out. Hey, I thought this was the exit. Okay. I think I know what I gotta do here. So that's a blue, so I need to hit orange here. Hello? I'm sitting on an orange. Blue. Orange. So I need to hit a blue next.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts.
That took a bit, I'm not gonna lie. That took some brain power.
Please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar.
Alright, let's see what we got here. This should be 19. Yeah, it should
be
19.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Okay. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, God bless. Oh, there it is. Oh, messed up. There it is. Okay. There we go. Okay. We can kind of finesse around it. There we go. Cake, yay, we finally get cake.
The test is now over.
That's
all
not cake.
Technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
It's not cake. This is not cake. No, I beat your levels. You. Ah, there we go.
What are you doing? Stop it.
No.
That you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
Where you pretended you were going
to
murder me? Okay.
Very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
You
place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides.
Boom,
a party
got
associate
it.
Will arrive shortly to collect you for your party.
I don't trust you two,
make
okay?
No further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Too late. Scared the far out of me. What the? Okay, Alright, what are we doing here? Looks like we got a couple directions we can go. In the back rooms. Like I said, I didn't make it very far. I think this is the farthest I ever made it. Okay, we need to get... I need to land over there somehow. Guess what I need to do is... You... There it is. Excuse me. Bunch of computers. Look at that. Aperture computers. Okay. One of the overlook rooms. Little owl. What does that say? Yeah. Jellyfish. Nice little jellyfish. Oh, that's a jellyfish, not an owl. I was mistaken. Guess I need to get up there. Here and then do you and then you. Our little loop de loops come in handy.
You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going the right way.
The cake is a lie, the cake is a lie. Okay. Phew, I could have got crushed by that thing. Whoa. Where's it taking me?
Okay, oh. The test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
How do I come back? I don't have a... That's how. No, no, they cut my cake. Oh, there. I'm stupid. Okay. Thank you. Got it. What's this say? Exit over here. Oof. That whole turny flip thing throws you through a loop. Okay. There. Got it. There we go. Took a second to load that level.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going. Hello?
Okay, what are we doing here? Okay, so get up here, throw a secondary. There it is. I knew I could figure it out. Okay. Took me an odd second. Been a while since I've Travagard portal. Alright, let's go this way.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye?
And then I was all, we pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, there it is. What?
That was great.
This come down. We're gonna try to skip that portion. Okay. Exit is up there. Okay, I see the exit up there. Work my way up, though. There. Let's see here. We're slowly getting there, slowly but surely.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you.
Okay.
It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry.
Going out of blue.
Just go back to the testing area.
Go up. God, this is hectic. Where do I go from there, though? Oh. I had it. Got it. All right. Go over here. Okay. Drop here. Okay.
You should have turned left before. It's funny, actually, when you think about it. Someday we'll remember this and laugh, and laugh, and laugh. Oh, boy. Well, you may as well.
No. Guess one of these here. Boom. There we go. And we gotta go down, it says. Oh, alright. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh God. Help. Can't do anything with those. No. Oh, whoa. Oh, ow. Son of a...
Hello. Searching. Help. Would you come over? Target lost. Put me down. I'm searching. No hard feeling. Hey.
Okay. And I'm supposed to get up there somehow, but let's look. Can't see up any of those. What about this one? Yep, it says that way. Here. Oh. I'm a good person. You just don't want me up here is all. Okay, so where is the clip point for that? Okay, there's that. Here. Boom. All right. We're getting there. Slowly but sure. Oh, no, 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 no. I almost fell. I'm gonna turn me a fan on. Game's giving me the stress. You know what I'm saying? Give me a little switch.
Please put me down.
Let's see. Looks like you need there. There. Oh, I messed up. Ah. I meant to make that orange. You. It's a right click. More office spaces.
It didn't have to be like this.
No, it did. It did. Because you wanted to.
Turn back, or I will kill you.
You have me set as failed, even though I passed.
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Oh, snap. Is that you? Oh, shoot. Come on. Thank you. Deceitful. Yes. Okay. We need to do A to break this glass. I'm guessing you. Over here. I need a box. Oh, yeah. I know what I need to do. You. Where you at, big dog? Okay. Crawling through the vents. I ain't risking trying to fall through those things, so. All right. Can't go through there. Making our way through the sewer systems. Okay. Definitely sliding. Oh, what the? Okay, there.
Hello. Put me down.
Thank you.
me down. Who are you? Who's there?
All right. Got one more. Blue, I want to launch off. So orange open. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Took us a few tries, but we got it. Oh. So we need to go. Gotta find our way up. So now that we've gotten up here, we can do this. Boom. All right. And then we can do a U, two, you. This is just creepy, dude. Well, definitely nobody here. What is Black Mesa? 2.59, all DOD contracts. Okay. Okay, go that way. Let's try this way. Watching me through everything, huh?
You found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow.
I don't think it will.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
Let's do...
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean,
yes,
seriously,
yes, I do.
Now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows.
You're kidding me.
Ooh.
Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture
you
science
know
emergency
does.
Intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did.
It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So
I messed up.
Comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever. Giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that?
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
All right.
The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
I guess this is your curious portion.
You don't even care.
Okay, we got one of you.
I think you're doing some damage.
2+2 is
10. In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was... You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all
were
invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one.
There.
A bitter,
I got 4 minutes.
Loner, whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal.
Come here.
Very official. It also says you are adopted.
There we go.
So that's funny too.
Grab you.
Speaking of curiosity,
I still got time.
You're curious about what happens after you die, right?
Not
guess
really.
Wonderful. Neurotoxin.
There, there.
So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
Where's that one
deadly
going?
Was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone?
You got 3 minutes.
Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you
oh, come
have
on.
Left a waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently
got
locked
it
up in case something terrible happens.
Oh,
to
you me. You're a wild just one, aren't you?
Don't believe me? Here, I'll put
2 minutes, four.
That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not
may
even
not
a
be
employee.
But
where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to
oh, did we do it?
What's going on out there will make you wish
you were back in here.
What the? Look at this. Yeah, we got you, didn't we, Bish? I'm taking cover. Nope, I'm getting rose into the air. Never mind. Goodbye, cruel world. Welcome to me to death. Very bright. Hey, made it outside. Look at that RTX 4090. They've snuck that in there like five times. Three or four times.
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
Alright. Oh. Looks like we're not done. Here we go. We did it. Even with the lag and graphical processing errors. I mean, look at this. It's just laggy. Hey, look, companion cube. Oh, there's just more of her. Well, we got the cake. All right. Let's see the report.
This was a triumph.
Oh, I forgot. This is how it... I did beat it. I forgot about this part. Hey guys, this is Musky Dragon here. I want to say again, thank you for sticking around with me watching this video. And leave, if you can, leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Any games you want to see me play in the future, expect a BattleBit remastered video. I'm kind of interested to see just how that plays out, because it's one of those games where I'm like, I want to play it just for shits and giggles at least. But anyway, I'll see y'all later. Again, thank you. This is Musky Dragon off. We'll see you.